Friday night in Uber. Castle Cab Confessions. Got business cards finally to hand out. Be giving those out today to anyone I record. Hopefully someone crazy gets in here and I can record them, and hopefully they give me the permission if they're nuts. I'm hoping that they're nuts, because if they're not, I'll just have more of the same shit. What I'd like is someone crazy with a good story, and I want to... I'm starting to get in the hang of the editing part. I have ideas, and I've figured out how to incorporate those ideas into the videos, so I'm trying to get that started up, like, actually making more entertaining stuff in the videos. Bottleneck here in Lakewood. You know, throwing in little bits and pieces, you know, maybe little reaction gifs or little short little clips that, like this, that, you know, just follow the story and like fit well. I'm also going to try to come up with questions to ask people, just to control the conversation and to make it more entertaining. I was thinking maybe doing some kind of trivia kind of stuff, make it just fun for the rider as well. Would be nice. We'll see. It's a developing thing. I knew it wasn't going to be good overnight, and it's not. But kind of vlogging it too, you know, that was another idea, which is kind of what I'm doing now, I guess. But we'll see how it goes. You know, I've just started doing this out of nowhere, so I mean, I didn't really know what I was doing. I still don't. I'm still figuring it out. I've read a lot about what's going on at YouTube and how a lot of YouTubers are very, very upset with ad revenue on YouTube, and YouTube's not getting a lot of advertisers currently, and people aren't really making money anymore, or at least making a lot less. So see what happens there, I guess, too. But I'm not making any money, so it doesn't really matter to me at this point. But we'll see what happens. We'll see what I get, what I do. Maybe luck will be in my favor, and I can make some stuff for you guys that you enjoy, you tell your friends about. Hopefully it's successful. Like and subscribe, guys. Tell your friends about it. Give me some support. That's all I need. It's not hard to do. Thanks, guys.